of its song. The haunting sweetness of your face. Now it's not so easy to erase. I know it's bad for me to keep remembering.
Get a genteel clientele with his charity shindigs.
Especially the dames. What class. What refinement. What cultured tomatoes. Hey.
What's wrong? Boat rocking too much for you? Or is the Reed man's condition a little too tough to take? The sensational Buddy Hollis. Sounded more like a kid with a kazoo. And his own tune, too. It isn't bad enough getting on the jumping juice, disappearing for days to the clip, forgetting where he's been. He doesn't even know where he is when he gets back. If you ask me, the guy's blown his top.
Oh, what do you expect after the pushing around we gave him?
Maybe you'd like to patch things up with him.
It would kind of make it convenient for you and those other dames you've been chasing around with lately, wouldn't it?
Oh, you've been peeking.
I must have blown my top, kicking Buddy over for a road company Casanova like you.
Well, there you are. Bandstand too crowded for you? Maybe you'd like me to bring the boys out here.
Sorry, boss man.
Mind taking a girlfriend with you?
Ex-girlfriend.
Peach.
Turn it off, dear, will you? It must have just happened. That record would have played for only about 3 minutes.
Nick, you don't think that Janet could... Oh. How did it happen?
I thought perhaps you could tell us.
She phoned me less than a...